Colorado lawmakers are headed back to work. Two lawmakers confirm with our politics reporter Marshall Zellinger that Democratic Governor Jared Polis will call a special session tomorrow for the end of the month. The goal is for the Democratic state legislature to come up with a property tax compromise to head off property tax cuts that conservatives put on the ballot for November. That session is set to start August 26th.